Okay friends, today we will try to achieve functionality export our product data into Excel file. We will create Excel file by script. Okay, first of all, let me create here link for that. Go to your resource, view, admin, and list of product blade file, and I here comment where I will put this link. Okay, here I will put the link href anchor tags for your route. Okay, and here admin, and you just say import products export products, and link is created. Now go to your route and create new route under middleware of admin panel. Okay, here export products. Okay, and create route with get, because it's simple anchor tag, and go to your admin controller with function, same name of this export. Yeah, right. Okay, now if I will see my view and click on this, you will see no method form. Go to your admin controller, HTTP controller, and admin controller at the end of the page, create a new function with name of the export products. Okay, here just create public function and let's create here your script for output the your Excel data, and we will create Excel file. Okay, for that first of all I will get my data for products, let's say db, table name is products, and just get function. If I say return products, let me see if this works or not. I'll go to your browser, refresh. You can see you have a data and it's working fine. Okay guys, now we will create header libraries for create Excel file. For that we need two headers. Okay, first for extension of your file, that content type, that means your extension file type is application / xls is extension for your Excel file, and second header will create content is your this position is called attachment. Okay, attachment for your creating new file, and we have to give its name is file name, let's say products. You can use any name here. Okay, it's working. Now I will check its output, let's say after that just echo dummy data. Okay, If I go to back of product page, refresh, click on export button, you can see you have a products file and its extension XLS. Okay, try to open it. Yes, it's dummy data. That's all. Delete this because we need actual data for that. First of all, declare a my pro data variable empty, because we need in this script multiple time. Okay, first of all, count, check your product is not empty. Okay, if it's not empty, now create your output for this. Now use dot with equal to, because we are using multiple time this, and create here. You can say product. Product for name, okay, and close your TR. Okay, now actual data for your for each products, and product you can use any name for variable, and here again use your output variable with dot, and this time also you will use here PR TD now dot and product pro name for your field name, and close your TD. Okay, it's done. After your loop, just close your table pro data dot, close your table tag. Okay, closing table, and here output your actual data. What we get, we will check in browser. Okay, go to browser, refresh. Actually you don't need refresh, just click here, and I will check what is we get. We have product name or not? Okay, yes. Okay, it's not, it's mistake something. Not forget to add his single colon. Now just click again. You can see new file of products. Let me check. Yeah, you can see it's all of name of products. Now output which field you can you want to display, like I will display product name, product code, product price, and of course images or not. We can display image, it's up to you, you can do it. Okay, just copy and paste. This time only for code, price, image, URL, you can say URL, and here just copy this td, paste here 4 times and code tries it's according to your field name in the MySQL table. Okay, and share image. Okay, I think it's okay. Go to browser, but before that go to desktop, delete this, go to browser, click on export, check desktop, click on the product, new file, and yes, yeah, you can see this price, code, name, image URL, yeah, right, you can define this border styling, you can play with this designing also. Let me show you a demo for border and background color. Go to your editor, here you can give it style like a border, 1 pixel solid, and background color you can give any color. Copy this style, paste for all ph, and here I think I need only border. You can remove background color, it's up to you styling. Like say you can say here, let me make heading in black, and let's say color white. Let me check it's working. Paste for all, because all heading is same. Go to your browser, click on export, open this file, yeah, you can see it's styling. You can change any number, any field name, any of your color as you want for this. Okay guys, now you can play with it, like you can make it any field, any color. So this, go to your browser, click on export, and go to desktop, open your new file. Yeah, you can see it's pink, yellow, any color you can do it with playing it. Okay, in the next video we will cover more topic, and you can suggest me any topic which you want to see. Okay guys, thank you so much, like and share. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you guys.